بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
30,000, right? What is the one institute? 2. What is the base value of 2? 2 itself. Good. Base value of 2 is at lakh. Which position? Lakhs. After 2, how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So write 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, the 1 is 1,000. Period is finished. I'm placing comma. 1,000, 1,000, I'm placing comma. Multiply. What do you get? 2 ones are 2. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1's period finished. I am placing comma. 1,000's period is finished. I am placing comma. Then 2 lakh, right? So here, I hope you understood this. Next, I am going to explain number names and expanded form and short form. See, here we have to write number name, right? We have to write number name in words. This is 2 lakh. 38,095. 2 lakh. T W O 2, not T O W, okay? 2 lakh. H I R T O W. 38,095.
And 90 by 90.
Okay, what we have to write next? Standard form or short form? 2 lakh. Okay, that will finish. This one placing comma. 38,000. Next comma. 95. In 100 position, we are having 0. That's why write 0. 95. Okay, this is 1,000 lakh. Okay, 2 lakh, 38,095. Now, next we have to write expanded form. 2 lakh. 2 is at each position, lakh. So, that's why I'm multiplying with lakh. How many zeros? 5 zeros, right? Plus 3 multiplied by 10,000. How many zeros? 4 zeros. Next, 8. By 8, I'm multiplying with 1000. How many zeros? After 8, how many digits? 1, 2, 3. 3 zeros. Plus, next, 0. See here. What's the value? 0. I'm multiplying with 100. Because after 0, how many digits? 2 digits. Next number is 9. I'm multiplying with 1 digit. Because I'm multiplying with 10. Because it is 1 digit. After 9, we are having only 1 digit. Next 5, I'm multiplying with 1. Ones. Okay. How to write this? 2 into lakhs is 2 lakhs. Okay. Plus 30,000. How many zeros? 4. Plus 8,000. Plus 0 into 100? 0 only. If you are writing 0 or if you are writing directly 90, it's okay. Okay. 9 tens are 90 plus 5. Okay. So, we are having what we learned just now? Greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. If you are adding 1 to it, we get smallest 6 digit number. That is 1 lakh. Okay, how to represent the 6 digit numbers in place value chart? This is what you call this one, place value chart. And how to write the number name, standard form or short form, and expanded form. See, we are having 2,38,095. We are writing place value table and place value table. What's the place value of 5? 5 itself. What's the place value of 5? We have to multiply this 5 by its position. It is at its position, 1's position. So we have to multiply by 1. 5 1's are 5. What is our next digit? 9. Okay, our face value of 9 is 9 itself. What is the place value of 9? We have to multiply 9 by its position. We at is at its position, 10's position. So 9 tens are 90. Next comes to 0. See, remember, face value and place value of 0 is always 0 only. Face value of 0 is 0 only. Place value of 0 is also 0 only. Because in order to find the place value, we have to multiply this 0 by its position, whether it is 0. Whether it is at 100 position, 10th position, or 1's position, or lakh position. If you are multiplying 0 with some number, we get 0 only. Okay, so you do the same, similar to remaining one as it is. Okay, see what we have to write next? Number name. How we have to write number names? We have to write number names in words. Before writing number names, learn number names perfectly. What's the separate the periods. What do we have to write as expanded form? Expanded form means we are expanding something. Here we are expanding our numbers. It is equal to our lakhs period, lakhs position, so we are multiplying with lakh. Plus 3 is at 10,000 position, I am multiplying with 10,000. 8 is at 1,000 position, I am multiplying with 1,000. Next 0 is at 100 position. 9 is at 10th position. 5 is at 1st position. I am multiplying after multiplication, we are getting 2,30,000. 8,000 plus 95. Okay, I hope you all understood this. I'm going to give you a worksheet. Based on this, try to complete it and submit it to me. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.